So I'm just looking at the micro Teslas here, and most places it is 0.04, 0.06, 0.08 there. One, two there, 0.22 there, 0.11, 0.07, 0.11, 0.03. Now there's this zone just here where it consistently goes down to 0.01, and it's rock solid there, no variation. Okay, and then if I move away from that zone, in fact all this area here, now it's starting to go up again. But over here, down at this little interface here, it's reliably 0.01. Comes back up again, and that is when we are looking at the overall sphere on the little interface there.